Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam was asked about the punishment of an unmarried slave girl. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam whereupon said, if she commits adultery, award her flogging. If she again commits adultery, award her flogging. If she again commits adultery, sell her though in exchange for a rope. Ibn Shihab said, I do not know whether he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam commanded to sell her on third or fourth time. A narration says, Zafiru means a rope. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4422.